Oh, you got a nice one.
You got a keeper? You're doing an awesome job.
Look at that. Look at the size of that guy. Look at that, a light tackle.
Look at
that sucker, huh? Look how fat that fish is.
We can really plan on bass being here for about 5 to 6 months out of the year.
You know, you have to kiss the first bass.
I know.
That you get.
And then in the fall, we get the fall blitz, and they all get together, and they start moving south again. They eat, they spawn, and they don't do a whole lot else.
Look at that. Way to go, kiddo. It's an awesome fish.